A 27.2% poverty rate among African American individuals.
No, no, hold on a second. Let me make my point. But why aren't we talking about Huma and her ties to the Muslim and the Muslim Brotherhood? Why aren't we talking about the fact that she was an editor for a Sharia newspaper?
It is not.
Cars were in flames last night, a fiery epilogue to the afternoon memorial for Freddie Gray.
All too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these stories that simply aren't true without checking.
Of social media didn't activate the dopamine
when you're pulling down on your Instagram.
Parents, the systems we can't see have become increasingly sophisticated.
Kind of wear off quickly as well. How long you've been thinking down.